everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing so well. Today I am reviewing my favorite book, Newcomer by Kiyoko Higashino. Kiyoko Higashino is a Japanese author, chiefly known for his mystery novels. His another books are Malice, The Devotion of Suspect X. Newcomer is a story of death in Tokyo. It is a part of Police Detective Kaga series. This book is divided into sections, all of which tell the tale of different people who get dragged into the investigation to solve the murder of a woman who lives alone in an apartment. In this book, we get a glimpse of different people and how they live in Tokyo. Detective Kaga of Tokyo Police Department has just been transferred in Niobashi area of Tokyo. The more he investigates, the greater number of potential suspects emerges. To prevent the murderer from eluding justice, Kaga must unravel all the secrets surrounding a complicated life. Buried somewhere in woman's past, in her family history, and the last few days of her life leads to the murderer. As the chapter advances, you will find that the investigation goes into flashback and then comes back to present again to solve the final string. I super liked the style that the author has chosen this time to present the story. Newcomer is a good book with a satisfying murder case and overall a good read for all Kiyoko Higashino fan. Also, if you are a crime, mystery and thrill lover, then you should give it a read. That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching my video.